The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Toronto, Canada, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Sub-Zero, Travis Mann.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Colin, this one's going to be a real treat, Michael, and I know you feel the same way.
Yep, so does King.
And approaching the ring, from seasonal residencies, weighing in at 206 pounds, Tyler Breeze.
Ah, this place is coming alive now.
The SmackDown crowd can't wait for this one to get started, and I must admit, I'm in the same boat. Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Michael Cole, alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. Absolutely, Michael. This one's going to be great.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. The thing about Tyler Breeze's beauty shot is that it almost literally comes out of nowhere. One minute you're in the match, the next you're on your back looking up at the lights.
The shoulder breaker, the end's near, King.
You're right about that. That had to hurt. He sees it. Uh-oh, here we, that's it. He's done. Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Talk about catching a beating.
Speaking of Tyler Breeze's beauty shot, we've seen it flatten some big names so far, including Hideo Itami, Sami Zayn, and Xavier Woods.
Hey, it's a heel to the temple, and of course it's gonna flatten those guys. Is this it?
And man gets all of it.
Man, oh man.
Going for the cover.
One, two, three.
What a tremendous victory. We may be looking at the match of the year. That match was incredible.
Here's your winner, Sub-Zero, Travis Mann.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Maybe Tyler Breeze needs to go down to the WWE Performance Center and learn how to do this whole wrestling thing over again.
Join us next.